Dark Lord, I consider it an honor to call upon a fellow member of the Dark Council in this matter.
What's this all about?
You represent the last, most vital piece in my plan to shake the Republic to its very core. I'd say more, but it's better we speak in person. I promise you, together we will change the face of the galaxy. Starting with the planet Tython.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
If I could carry a tune, I would sing of this day. What we are about to accomplish, the galaxy will forever behold with great wonderment. But perhaps I'm getting ahead of myself. After all, we've never properly met.
Darth Arcus.
Yes, a pleasure. In my capacity as Minister of Military Offense, I have repeatedly enjoyed the fruits of your labor. And this is my most trusted advisor, Lana Benico.
The value of a great mind cannot be measured. The Dark Council is no doubt all the better for your involvement.
Perhaps we could discuss my finer qualities at some point in the near future, under less formal circumstances.
Perhaps we could, Dark Lord. At some point, as you say. You've been invited here to perform an act once thought impossible. An attack on the Jedi Temple of Tython.
Promising leads have been rare ever since Imperial intelligence was effectively dismantled. However, a source I personally trust has alerted me to a hole in Tython's planetary defenses. If we act fast and strike hard, it will absolutely ruin Republic morale. Annihilate it.
And once we've taken the temple, what then?
While you concern yourself with the assault, Lord Go will be tasked with keeping the temple secured. So long as we have control, we'll explore the artifacts and histories stored inside. Imagine all we can learn about the Jedi and the Force.
Does Lord Go have anything to say about any of this? Or is he mute?
Lord Go prefers to speak through actions rather than words. In that regard, he's a flawless communicator. Your shuttle awaits. By the time you reach Tython, our first wave will have established a foothold on the surface. I'll remain in constant contact throughout the offensive.
Succeed in this, and together we will have signaled the beginning of the Republic's most humiliating end. Glory for the Empire!
Guess I'll work on the ship a while.
Mazen Bummer.
Our strike team had hoped to secure the landing area by now, but enemy reinforcements have been hammering us with heavy artillery fire. There's an array of sensors out there guiding the attacks. Destroy them, and we'll finally start to make some headway.
Thank you.
Shielding that's keeping our forces confined to the area. Look for the Republic Command platform. That's where you'll find the shield controls.
Thank you.
reach the entrance. A word of warning. Jedi do adore their libraries. I wouldn't expect to find the room unoccupied while I'm here.
If it wasn't enough to sense your presence, you seem to have a need to do everything as loudly as possible. This is the Jedi Temple. You are not welcome. Leave this sacred place now. You'll not get a second warning.
That's the problem with you Jedi. I don't even give a first warning.
If you won't go willingly, you leave me no choice. This is a sacred place!
Prepare to face judgment! Imperial dogs! Imperial dogs! I will not tolerate this incursion! You'll be punished for your crimes! Your presence here disgusts me. There is no death.
I believe Tech Ops already remapped the secure comms. Talented slicers we have in our employ, though even they pale in comparison next to you.
Pardon the intrusion. I thought you'd want to know the Jedi Temple is now fully under our control. We have a number of Jedi Padawans in our custody. Must be recent additions. They didn't know the first thing about fighting. What would you have me do with them?
We should send a clear message. Litter the temple courtyard with their bodies.
Straight away, my lord.
You haven't found it yet, Lord Go, because the blasted Jedi don't want it found. Keep searching!
The temple and its mysteries are all ours now. Darth Arcus is indescribably pleased.
Don't I get to hear what Darth Arcus and his pet are discussing?
It's no secret. With the temple secure, Lord Go has been tasked with uncovering any hidden information stores. On behalf of Darth Arcus, I thank you. This is a banner day for the Empire. Be proud.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Jedi Temple is now in Imperial hands.
Indeed it is. All thanks to your efforts, of course.
At this very moment, Lord Go's team is exploring a hidden chamber rumored to hold the Jedi's most treasured secrets.
Better still, the Republic will be reeling right now, stupefied over the humiliation you've wrought.
My lord.
Sergeant Tarston, do you not see that I have company? Important company?
Of course, my lord. But I've a report from Korriban. It seems the Republic, my lord, they...
Say something of meaning. Unless you'd like me to choke it out of you.
The Republic has attacked the Sith Academy.
What? A retaliation so soon? What's the present status?
It's done. They've taken the Academy, secured it, and reports indicate that Darth Sovereus gave his life in its defense.
I see. Leave us. Darth Sovereus made a fine addition to the Dark Council. We should all strive to be as loyal to the end.
Wouldn't the Republic have been better off trying to reclaim the Jedi Temple?
It's a perplexing matter, but we can't concern ourselves with it now. At this very moment, Jedi walk the halls of our Sith Academy. Our Dark Council chambers. Simply outrageous!
I'm going to coordinate with our forces on Korriban. Ensure you have a safe place to land as near the Academy as possible. As with Tython, I will remain in close contact with you throughout the operation.
A final note. Whoever is heading Republic operations on Korriban must be made an example of. Do not take their command lead prisoner!
May the Force favor you this day.
Yes. The Force be with you. And with the great Sith Empire.